All right. We should be back. Stream it should be at 2,500 kilobits per second, which is generally as low as I would like to go. If anybody else has any issues with it, just let me know, and I'll like see about dumbing it down, or not dumbing it down, turning it down a bit. Yeah. Or unless, like, I could, as we start to try to get this set, I could, instead of streaming at, what's the name? HD, I could jump it, like, drop it down to maybe, like, less than HD. I could try that, but just let me know. What's a good, I don't even know what a good one is. I'm thinking, like, 960x540 or something like that. Oh, okay. Okay, game. Hello, game. Am I offline? I shouldn't be offline. Are you guys ready to go? Are you guys ready to go? The hell? That should be two, I think. Still checking to see. I feel like this should be it too. All right, I hope that's good. I hope that's good. Let's get into this shit. Let's go. Enough adjusting stream shits. There's multiple things. Do this shit. I just play Sith Warrior because I haven't played this game in like 3,000 years. Literally, like it's been 3,000 years since I last played this game. Skip this. I'm totally not gonna read this. If you guys are gonna read this, I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you to everybody that came out to stream. Hopefully, guys, you are having a great day. Hope this stream turns your day around if you're not having a good day. But whilst on that subject, how is everyone's day going? How are you all doing today? As I pick up, it's Darth Vader. Hopefully. Oh, I'm Darth Vader. Alright. Oh, jeez. See, like, this game is terribly, like, bad. With the audio that is. I forget how to freaking play this game. Isn't there a way I could, like... You know, those are my homies, my squad. I forget how to like to force stuff. Yeah. All right, now I feel like it's like really low. I mean, like I'm gonna like come over here and like check my levels. Turn that up a bit for you guys. Hey, buddy. Got it. You know a way he could, like, dash? Or is that just... what's his face? Starkiller. I think that might just be Starkiller. Shut up. My Thanksgiving was alright, man. Thanks for asking. You dare. You dare. Bruh. Let me touch your face. Swipe. Swipe. On my face, please. Stop. You tried it. Hey, buddy. Off my stage. This is my building. Oof. I forgot how fun this was. I love. Those don't surprise us currently have. Oh god, that sucks. Hope he's alright. Where's the free shit? I want some free shit. Silly bitch. Back up. I forgot about that thing. Oh, that's right. I can do that. I can do the whole powerful, like, wait for it. Yeah! It's cool, man. Have a great one, man. Thanks for coming out, Meezy. And you guys, can you guys back the fuck up, please? I'm over here trying to, like, y'all having issues with somebody over there? Not anymore, you gone. Excuse me, rebel, excuse me, soldier. Not even a rebel soldier, you're just a bop. What up, Y2 James, how's it going, man? Did I miss anyone? Did I miss anyone? I did. What the hell are they shooting? Oh, that guy. Coming on me, ha! Wait. Kame! Ah! I don't think it reaches. It doesn't reach. Kimi ni toloke. Okay. Okay. You guys, do I have to do everything myself? Ah! Got the force of Mayamaya. Alright, they're good. I break shit. My job. Darth Vader. You don't really want it with me. Get out of here. Shinra, oh shit, I'm about to come through with the Shinra Tensei. Call me Pain, because I got that Shinra Tensei. That shit. Hey guys, catch. Get out of here. Excuse me. Oh, okay, that works. Shinra Tensei. Dumb. This is a Star Wars Force Unleashed. How's it going, man? Shinra Tensei. I'm gonna just say that every time I do that. Alright, who wants to talk? Who wants to talk to Lord Vader? Anyone? Oh, you guys want to talk? Bop. I ain't got time for this. Move. Go somewhere. Go somewhere. I want to talk to this guy over here. Not you. Him. Not you. The asshole right there. This asshole right here. Hey. Hey, guy. Why are you guys shooting me? Huh? You want to fight? You got a problem? You got a problem with me? Is it because I'm wearing a black suit? Huh? Is it because I can barely breathe? You got a... punk ass. Look at that. Dynamic cams.
Shinra Tensei.
Almighty push. Jerks. Back up. Move. This is like literally all I want to do is just throw people. Bye. It's literally the most fun. You got a problem with me? Chuck them off buildings. Bye. Bye. Shinra Tensei. That's all I gotta say. Move. Back up. You're too close, man. I'll save you. Or not. Bop. Oof. Oof. Was that a grab? What is that? I can force choke people? Hold on. Oh, I can force choke them. I forgot I could do that. Silly bitch. Probably trying to run. You trying to run. You're not too big to get the work, son. Just letting you know that. Can you please back up? Been playing as Sami Zayn. Nice. I generally don't even play like wrestling games like with other characters. It's like once I create my own, I'm done. That's it. And I can travel a lot faster just by jumping. Vader hopping.
Dark Lord! Whatever you want, you won't find it here!
You cannot disguise yourself from me, Jedi.
Turn back!
Talk to the head. Come here. You want some of this? I can't even see. Damn trees. Can you please just back the hell up? I think I can just throw these out at him. Bop. Move. Try me. I can break his entire animation. Look at that. As soon as he runs up, it's like, nah, you're good. Pause. Go away. Oh, he actually got a little roll on me. Rapidly mash X. Gotcha. That was cool. So I'm gonna see if I can get him to do that again. That seems like the fun way to do it. I'm walking away. I don't need this from you. Stab me in the back? You stab me in the back. Why would you do that? Why would you do such a thing? Oh, he hit me with the force. I'm untouchable, but I'm forcing you to fill. Controller. Controller, please, where are you? What are you doing? Thank you. Controller's like, yo, I'm gonna have Vader walk the other way. I forget how to do this. Oh, right, now he's like throwing shit at me now. Which I think I'm supposed to like. Oh, that's dirt. That's just mean. That's just mean. I think I can like stop him or something. There's like a, there's a counter for it. Scumbag. That's how you handle it. Oh shit, I'm low on health. Oh shit, I'm low on health. Let's not do this whole low on health thing. Come here. Let me just. Okay. Brad, I just want to talk to you for a second. My controller stopped working, by the way. Shit. Can I move? Thank you, I can move again. What the hell? I need a better controller. This is stupid. Goodbye. Look at the redness in my face. Because of my saber, it's glowing. I am Darth Vader. Goodbye, Rogue Jedi.
Powerful nearby. Where is your master?
The dark side has clouded your mind. You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will.
Oh shit. God damn it. I accidentally skipped it. Forgive me for not thinking that clicking in the stick would skip a goddamn cutscene. Long story short, he ended up kidnapping his son, and then now I'm Starkiller. So haha. Woo! Cause I hold this shit like this, dog. I do a shit like this, dog. Whoop, whoop. What stream is this? I mean, what, this is a PC that I'm playing on. Where'd it go? Oh, they just want me to like move this shit. Okay. Used to, okay, yeah. Smash through these groups. Okay, gotcha. Come here. Can I just literally just like do that instead of throwing it? Yay, I'm the best. You're not so grip. Pick up and throw object. Okay, cool. Yeah, cool. Whee! They won't. Okay. Regen force, please. Nah, I have a. I'm using an Xbox One controller, which is terrible. Mainly because like the port, it uses like a micro USB port thing, so it's not always secure. Just ass.
Proxy, give me the target.
According to Imperial records, Master Ron Kota was a respected general in the Clone Wars.
You're hunting Jedi.
I bring Darth Vader's enemies to justice. Now so do you.
Master Kota was a military genius, but felt that clone soldiers were unfit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So there were no clones in his squad when Order 66 was issued?
And after Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he's dead.
Wipe him out of hiding and attack the Empire now.
He wants to be found.
Then we're walking into a trap. How many pilots have you lost before me?
77. Oh, seven.
Excellent. Oh. Coordinates for Nar Shaddaa are locked. Prepare for light speed.
Lock down the command center and get that hologram projector up and running.
Yes, sir.
Tell all squads to fan out and funnel any opposition towards us. Explosive charges on levels 2, 5, and 12, just like we planned.
General Coda. He's here.
I've finally drawn you out of hiding.
Lower the containment field on Hangar 12 and tell the men to get into position.
Yes, General.
Yay! So I totally need to find subtitles, because, I don't know.
Okay. Eclipse to Starkiller. I'll be moving the Rogue Shadow out of firing range while you attend to your mission. The onboard scanners should be able to track your movements, and I will provide whatever intelligence support I can via your comlink. Captain Eclipse, out.
Alright. Options. Are there subtitles? There are no subtitles. Yes, there are. I lied. I am a dirty, filthy liar.
Let's go!
Yeah. Fuck this shit. That too. This window. Sorry. Or am I? Destruction! See that window? Fuck that window. I'm over here destroying everything. So I can destroy everything. So I just need to like upgrade my force whenever I get the ability to. Hey, buddy. Come on. Is this a thing? This is not a thing. Okay, that's cool. Yes, I can finally, like, do that shit. That window. Oh, what is that out there? Damn it. Finally force dash, which is awesome. There's a thing out there. I thought it was like an emblem that I could get, but it's just a texturized thing. Any more windows I can destroy? No, there's one. Yeah, whatever. Let's do that. Let's open this door. You guys ready? I want to take all these out first. I'm on. I need my force to reload. Reloading! Wait for it to reload. Charge it up. Oh, I can't charge it up just yet. That sucks. Catch. Bye. I need this crystal. Oh, that's right. You could, like, freaking... force unlimited energy. Let's go. I said energy, not health. The bitches, y'all weapons cannot harm me. They don't know who the fuck I am. Jerks. I'll see you over there, Hyde. Where you gonna hide? I can destroy TIE fighters, that's right. Can you stop shooting me, please? Okay, assholes. Oh look, there's more. How cute. I want you just all to like kill yourself. Bye. Damn it. He's gone. Where's the fifth one? There it is. Sit here. I could just sit here and snipe, but not about that life. Come here, we going. Oh shit, it's my face. Hey, we going. Hey, we going. No. Stop. Stop it. It's futile. That guy's got balls. Why are you guys still alive? That was an accident. I killed him way over there. Anyone else? Oh, it's one guy. Ah! Let go. Let go of the thing. Let go of the thing. Let go of the thing. He wouldn't let go of the thing. His own fault, really. Whee! Whee! Keys open doors. Am I missing anything in here? I hope not. Can't lock me out. Fuck, I live here. Don't. So bad. Oh, okay, that's not a thing. I dare you. Throw another one at me. I dare you. I double dare you. I triple dare you. No. Done with the shit. Of course I have no freaking force. Hi guys. Oh god, let's not get died. I'm not with this dying shit, hold up. I'm not about that life. Is there any, like, health anywhere? I was missing two thingies. I can't go back, so... Whoops. I feel like destroying these, I forget, like, they do something for you. Probably not now. I need some health. I'm about to die soon. I don't want to do that. I'm allergic to that shit. Went to the doctor. They said I had a severe allergy. Like, when it comes to that shit. So, I'm afraid. Let me in. Let me in. Yes! Force points. Let me in. Please. sir. Game. Thank you. Y'all still alive? How about cut that shit out? Ayo, Bras. Can you stop it? Go through that door. Jerk. Vendors of the message of flight tower. The Imperials have mobilized the TIE fighter squadron in your sector. I have 1,000 force points. Oh no, 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 no. No, I don't want to train. I should just use a code. Someone give me a code. No, I can't grip these fighters yet. Bruh. Stop. Level up. Oh, hell yeah. Alright, cool. Let's do this shit right now. Force upgrades. That's all I really want. That's all I really want in life is a force upgrade. Leveling up, cool. Can't get lightning yet. I think I might go with force grip. I don't have enough for force. Just force push then. I think it's. I can actually use this thing. Max health. Maximum force energy, that's what I need. And yes. I don't have enough for anything here. I have Saber Sling. XXP. I just spent it on the Dash Blast. Whatever, that's fine. Oh shit. Y'all really gonna give me a code? Fuck it. We going, all right, fuck it, why not? Let's rock it out. Let's have fun with the stream. It ain't gotta be, we ain't gotta do it all official. Lego. Disable some unlockables. No, okay, let's not. I don't want to disable some stuff. At least I'll get through this first and then, like, do it later. Forgot about these assholes. Whee! Bye. Bye. No. Zigzagging. Oh, I'm zig. Oh. Shit. Motherfucker, this is good off my ass. Where's she going? Bye. Too close, man. Let me in.
Schematics show a lift nearby that can take you to the upper levels.
Son of a bitch, y'all have no aim. Get it. Wanna squat up? You wanna squat up, son? He's gonna stand there. He's gonna stand there. It's your fault. Your funeral. Oh, this man, he called my bluff. Let's take this to the next level. Alright. Hello? Stabby stabby. Bruh. Can I just like... I can! Whee! Missed. Jesus, pushing things suck. He's getting shot in the back by his, like, his homies. Bob. You guys please. Oh, zigging and zagging. Oh, oh. You're gonna kill yourself. Hopefully. Enable save game with cheats on. Game cannot be saved when non-custom codes enabled. Bypass this. Enable codes on level that auto save point. It'll save point after reaching the location. Since you die, press start. Exit the menu, select continue, and you remain enslaved with that close back. I don't even know what the hell. My brain. Okay. But I have to find like the autosave point though. I don't know where the autosave points are in this game. Oh, is that a grab? Is that a grab? Oh! I'm over here like I'm playing a fighting game. Hitting X and A, I got grabs and shit. Hello. Oh God, back up. You don't know me. Okay, assholes. Send the bitches your weapons. Okay, their weapons are harming me. I don't agree with this. Get away. Oh God, I'm dying. Missed the party, bro. Hello? Bye. By the way, hi, Erica. How are you today? Yes! You're good. You can have that back. I don't want it. What? Damn. What is your blast radius looking like? Oh shit, that's an explosive. Ugh, shit. Try to throw him into the thing. Now he's doing that weird scream thing that I hate that he does in this game. Next. Or not. That was kind of failed. Come on. Where you at? Where you at, though? Where they at, though? Where they at, though? The fuck out. Okay, that was stupid. How could you choose a life of evil? Because, it was easy.
I'm picking up a lot of comlink chatter just a few levels above you. You're nearing General Kota.
It's adorable. It was adorable. Alright, I'm gonna actually like take a full right now. Should I enable cheats? I don't really care about the unlockables and shit. I really don't. I just kind of care about destruction right now. Hey, buddy, how's it going? You wanna die? Nah, you don't? Alright, cool. Why you said you didn't want to. Now you want to. Body. Everybody gets thrown. Everybody gets thrown. Hey, buddy. I didn't even do anything to you. Where you going? Where you going? Vote yes for cheats. Give in to the cheat side. Of course. Anybody else want to get thrown? Huh. An entire group of idiots have volunteered. Hey guy, how's it going? Hey Steve, how's it going? How's the kids? How's the wife? Cool, that's awesome. I won't do that to you. You don't have to run. I'll just throw this little mini droid at you. Or not, it'll just die. Okay. That's a good point. I'll leave cheats off because I will be like pretty much uploading this to YouTube just for SMGs. I've only done like cheats for like one like playthrough, and I was you get forbidden memories. All right, so we won't do cheats. We won't do cheats. Get out of my way. Oh, this man's got a Gatling. Let me tell you one thing about your Gatling. Ain't nobody care about your Gatling gun, all right? Ain't nobody care. Not now one person. Don't squat up on me like you know me. Oh, come on. He act like he know me or something. Like, no. Stop. Stop. Please. I beg of you. Either way.
He's here. Raise the laser gate.
The laser gate? Oh no. Bro, you're too close to me. You're too close, man. You're too close, man. I tell everybody you're too close. I'm just mashing X and A right now. Okay. Bros. Can you cut that shit out with this Gatling gun, though? Don't be bitch. Don't be bitch. That's right. I can use the gate. Bye. Alright, sit out here. Into the energy. The energy. I don't know. Okay, cool. Whatever. Turn this off. Interior crocodile alligator. Oh, thanks, guy. Level up. Are you done? Can you? Okay, you're not done. Whatever. Stop. Stop. Please. Thank you. Bye. Hey, listen, that's my homie over there. Hey, Steve. How's it? Everybody's good? I like how everybody's Steve. Everybody good, Steve? Stan. Steve? Is it? Did I forget your name again? I think I forgot your name again. Is that why you're mad at me? Oh well. You're dead now. It's a shame. Damn, what a shame. Oh damn. We got Gatlin Gary over here. Somebody tell Gatlin Gary to shut his shit. Shut up. He's still alive. Fucking Gatlin Gary. That was two of them? Assholes. Can I live? Please. Okay. Alright, I feel you. I see you, big dog. I just want to live. Hey, can I have that? Can I touch it? Thank you. Oh, this was kind of late in the game. What? Guess I'm going this way. Oh, it's gone. Actually, no, I think I was supposed to go the other way, because I just came from this way.
Get behind some cover! Put your weapon down!
You asses. Stab. Stab. There's a survivor in here. There's a survivor. He's not gonna give up. That's right, because I can double jump and shit. But I don't need to, because I need to move. Use that. No, what are you doing? Can you? Thank you. Thank you very much. That's all I ask. Hey, buddy! I think they're looking for me down there. Oh. Okay. Let me in! Damn it, Jesus. Hey, assholes. Leave it alone. Hey, assholes. I'm talking about. You wanna fight? You wanna fight me? Oh, you do wanna fight me. It's like you wanna fight, son. 1v1 me, bro. 1v1 me in Smash. Final Destination. Let's do this. Fuck. Fucked up. You don't want with me. Tried it. We're gonna see this animation so many times in this game. So I thought. Don't worry about me. Exactly what I wanted to happen. I had it planned out all along. He was gonna push me off the edge, and I was gonna be like, oh, I'm gonna air combo you. Okay, excuse me guys. I got shit to do. Hold on. I got a bunch of assholes to handle. Jerks. Fucking get off my stage. Bye. Aw. I didn't know I could have just did that. Now I have to go all the way up to the top. Actually, yeah, I came in that way. I think. Oh, the spinny twirlies are back in Star Wars Force Unleashed. I gotta do that in almost every game that I play, just cause animations are fun. the hell is that sound? Like some collision bullshit going on? Obviously some textures or something is colliding with something that it shouldn't be colliding with. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. I just go in a circle. I feel like I literally just went back in a circle. Or maybe not. I feel like I'm going backwards. Nope, going the right way. Don't give me unlimited energy. Screw yourself when you give me this shit. Take this shit to a next level, son. Take it to a H&L. Wow, those physics though. Kinda wanna go back down though. Wait. Oh, the physics! Oh shit. No, I wanna go back. Cause I know I missed a lot of shit. Like this guy. See? And these assholes. I was a zigging and a zagging. Still have a level up too, so. Yeah. Let's not go that way. Okay, since that's the only way we can go, let's just go that way. Wait, what? Would you just call me? I thought I saw like a prompt or something. Let me. Oh shit, that's automatic. Oh god. The fun part is, I think I can use these lasers to my advantage. Stop being a dick. No, you're fine. Can you not be dicks? Can you not be assholes, huh? I'm over here trying to do shit. Okay, can you, bruh. I'm trying to figure out my science homework over here, and you over here trying to attack me and shit. Leave me alone. Who's got it? I hear it. I hear it going off. Somebody's popping off. Hey, guy. You're dumb, aren't you? You're not that smart, are you? Dumbass. Another one. You guys want to play catch? Catch the wall. Catch the... Get out of my way. Catch. Yeah. Even in fourth points, though. Oh, there's nothing here. Oh. There's something there, though. Glad I ran into that stupid thing. Force power sphere. Not sure what that does, but... Wait. No, it's not. It's not all thinking. Whoops. Get what I'm supposed to do here. I should actually like read the manual and shit. Just borrow that. Okay. Like, I think I can, like, do something with, like, charging these things or something. Or rather, I don't care. Let's go disable this field. Not right there. Wait for that awesome force to regenerate. There we go. There we go. He doesn't know I'm here. Doesn't even. Oh, he knows I'm here now. Shut up. Shut up. I'm trying to aim this as best as I possibly can. Yeah! Burning bitches. This is just me introducing them to my mixtape. Beaming it to their brains. And then they just catch fire, you know? That mixtape flame, son. Hey man, you wanna hear my new mixtape? It's just called, oh shit, he couldn't even get past the intro. Just fire. Can't fathom. All right. We got some old full points and shit over here. Oh, I got another level up. Let's go. Let's use that shit right now. Force upgrades. I want to force myself to upgrade my force powers. Or my talents, actually. Nah, I'm not too keen on health right now. I like that. I like the sound of that. Each rank reduces the amount of time charges. Saber mastery. Can they, like, give me, like, an increase to, you know, actually hitting things when I deflect them with my saber? That'd be cool. I'm gonna just raise that. Sith Saber Fury, X pause. That seems pretty awesome, you know? I think I might want to go with something else, though. Like my saber sling. XXB. And the Sith throw. Yes. Y and B, XXB, and then we've got three of these. Let's toss three of them into, like, I don't want to force grip or anything. Rank two. To lift up two enemies. Oh, excuse me. So I'm rank two right now. So apparently I should be able to charge my force by now. Oh cool, I can charge it now. Sick! I'm happy now. And I keep missing these. Because I don't really. Aw, I could have had a damage increase. God dang it. I never really like look into things. Anybody wanna fight me?
Kota is just above you now.
I'm ready.
No one wants to fight me right now with my damage increase. Y'all suck. Alright, time to get bodied.
Oh. A boy? Months of attacking Imperial targets and Vader sends a boy to fight me?
Oh, you mad? He's got his force shield. Go Kobe. Not really Kobe, because...
Didn't Vader teach you anything?
More like a baseball maneuver. Hey, leave me alone. Hey, leave me alone. Looks like you're stuck, bro. Oh, shit. Go away. Leave me alone. I want the high road. You leave me be. And you fuck off. And you fuck off. Can I even grab him?
You have so much to learn about the Force.
I was holding left trigger.
I win, bitch!
You've just been stabbed.
I don't want to do this, boy.
See, that's your problem. You don't want to do this. Oh, shit. It's like you're stuck. While I get to run around free. Yo, he's stuck, guys. Stuck. You loving the Pokemon series? Thanks, man. I appreciate that. It seems to be like the one series that like people actually like come back for. He's stuck. Can I like come down here and take a selfie with him? What up, homie? Can I just stand on like your Jedi bubble real quick? Hold on. Let me just. Come on. Let me just, please. Oh, don't be like that. We chilling. I'm chilling with my enemy, General Coda. How cute.
You're stronger than I thought. But I can't let you live, boy. I'll be sure to send your ashes back to Vader.
Call that shit crumble, Stillskin.
If I have to go through you to get to Vader, then so be it.
Good. All right, he's gonna do this shit again.
Whee!
It's like dodging, you know, easy as fuck shit. Whee! Oh shit. Bye. Oh, sorry. I was in your way. Hey, buddy.
Don't make me put you down, boy.
Don't make me put you down, boy. You ain't gonna do shit. Oh. Oh, you ass. Oh, shit. I'm gonna have a force fight. No! No! I'm gonna have a force fight. Or not. Okay, you're pissing me off, General Coda. Oh god, so it's this freaking lava shit. I kind of like XX and like mainly like B and shit. I think we get to see that animation like a few more times too.
Vader thinks he's turned you. But I can sense your future. And Vader won't always be your master. I sense only. me.
He'll be back. But just blinded. I didn't collect all the holocrons. I am sad.
Master Kota is dead?
Yes.
His lightsaber.
She went through his cape.
My spies have located another Jedi. Kazdan Paratus is far more powerful than you. I do not expect you to survive. But if you destroy him, you'll be one step closer to your destiny.
The Emperor.
Yes. Only together can we defeat him.
I will not fail you, my master.
I've never done a playthrough on this before. I've actually never finished it. I used to play it like back when it first came out, and then it froze.
Amazing.
Because of a glitch.
It looks just like the Jedi Temple on Coruscant.
And the only way I could get past
Proxy,
it,
are you picking up any communications?
Was if I was to like start over. And I was like, nah, I'm not about that life.
I can hear thousands of droids all calling out to each other. This is where all droids go to die.
Set us down as close to that thing as you can.
I'll do my best, but there are not many clearings. You'll need to approach the temple on foot.
Yay!
Look at returning to low orbit. Scanners show you'll need to make it through that large hyperdrive core in front of you. Once on the other side, you should be able to reach the junk temple.
So, I should be able to do this, right? And see. Scavenger's gifts and the force points.
Luck.
Cool. I learned force lightning. Yay!
You're going to need to find a way to get through that hyperdrive core. Is there anything nearby you could use as a makeshift explosive?
I got the powers of the Zappy Pews. Now I can just come through and be like, Zap your dumbass. Which way are we going? I could probably get past that, but I'm gonna take the safe way around. Oh, that does hurt. Okay, that's fun. I was trying to do it like the eat the hard way. Cause you know me, I can't do shit like
I'm picking up scraps of Rhodey's communication. You're approaching some sort of salvage operation.
I'll deal with
Oh god, what is this texturing? Hello? What are you assholes just throwing shit at me, huh? Huh? Oh, great. Thanks, Dick. Wasted all my damn health on you. Must watch someone else's. Yeah. This came out. I last played this, like, when it came out, like, 2008, I want to say. So, yeah, I didn't record anything for this. That wasn't cool enough back then. Still aren't, but. I only wish I were cool. Oh, that's what a scavenger skiff is. Time to find more of them. use cheats. No, I'm good. I won't be using cheats. I just don't like these textures bugging out on me, though. That shit's weird.
You can infuse your lightsaber by pressing X and 7.
Okay. Can you stop? Where am I going? Oh, it's right there. This, like, lava shit. Annoying. Hey, where you going? Oh shit, wait. This thing is going down. Oh my, this shit is hurting my eyes.
I'm invincible. Call me Michael Jackson.
No, because he got that album called Invincible. Good. Oh shit, stuck on stuff. Over here, stuck on you. Oh shit, oh god. Have I played the new J-Stars? Nope. I don't own a PS4. So I cannot play that, sadly. Can you stop shooting me? Kind of mad he just, you know, fell down there. Oh, look at that guy over there, just chilling by himself. Merry Christmas. All right, where's that hole? The hole is like over here somewhere.
There it is. Starkiller. We're picking up a lot of movement beyond that hyperdrive core.
Killing all the Jawas. All of them. Can't do shit like that to people. Oh wait, they're jobless, they're not people. Huh. That was totally necessary. Thanks, camera angle. I feel like I need to go this way. It's just calling my name. Nope, you're good. Wow, and did nothing. But that finished them off, yes! Let me in! Any new Naruto games? Yeah, there's... What, Ninja Storm 4? Dropping in February. Supposed to be like October, but then like got pushed back. Alright, these jerks want to play. They want to play. Let's let them play. Okay, don't know what the hell that was, but okay. Dead. Stop, please. I'm not using cheats ready. I don't want to. Don't make me time you out. I've already said it twice. I'm not using cheats.
Don't
Oh shit, the lava. It burns my skin. Probably shouldn't have went that way. Probably gonna get bodied by a Jawa now. Or not. Yeah, I'll be getting it.
I'm not sure what I'm looking at here.
I'll be streaming it though.
Just some panic transmissions. The scavengers didn't expect any droid resistance.
Oh, nice. Her birthday's in February. Cool. Okay. Okay, assholes. First off. Fuck off. Second off. Fuck off. Third of all. Fuck off. Nice of you to join us. Get out of here. Bye. Nice knowing you. Oh, you're back. Nice knowing you. Level up. No, I will be streaming it. I don't think I'm going to like do like a let's play on it. Like I'm not going to sit and record it like I did the last one. Mainly because last time there was literally just like an ass ton of cutscenes, and I was just like, oh god, I don't want to sit and watch all these cutscenes. So I might just like watch it on stream, stuff like that, or play through it on stream. And then maybe upload that stream to YouTube. What is this blue thing? I don't know what the blue thing is, but I'm just going to use the force on this. I think. Wait. Do I have to do that? Oh, there we go. So wait, where am I going with this? I'm going into the wall. Sweet. Oh, I got you. I get you. Keeping up with the anime and the manga. The manga's over. I kept up with the manga though, yeah. Okay. Let me regen my stamps, or whatever this is. Do I just have to blow my way in? Or just, you know, do that. That was dumb. Who's the asshole that's trying to shoot me? There he is. Yeah, no, I did. Yeah, the manga ended like, maybe a few months ago. Like 2 months ago, I want to say. 2 or 3 months ago.
How strange. The scanners aren't picking up any power signatures from those droids. It's as if they're being powered by the Force.
Hey, where you going? Where you gonna hide?
Eclipse to Starkiller. Watch your step. Readouts are showing a massive river of toxic hyperdrive plasma nearby.
Toxic hyperdrive plasma.
You'll need to find a way to the scavengers camp nearby. Head through the bottom of that blockade runner.
Stop. Just one more to go. Yeah, I stopped. Like, I wish I would have kept up with Shippuden, like, just to see the fights and stuff. But I stopped watching it around, like, the filler with the fourth. What is, I think the Four Tails? I don't remember. Stab. Oh god. Why did I get over there? Why not? Jawas! Jesus, that's a lot. Hi, guys. Hey, asshole. Just gonna throw stuff at me? Say it to my face, huh? How about that?